going to read the story, Five Little Monkeys, by Eileen Christolo. Hi, Jude. Hi, Om. Is that Lucas? Hi, Benji. Hi, Luca. Hey, Luke. Hi, Azuka. Hi, Emma. Hey, Alexis. Hi, Waylon. Hi, Felix. Hi, Katie. Hi, Winona. Hi, Maxwell. Hi, Sophie. Are you guys all ready? Okay. Here's our bed. But first, let's see what they're gonna do. It was bedtime, so five little monkeys took a bath. Five little monkeys put on their pajamas. Five little monkeys brushed their teeth. Then five little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Aww. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So four little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Boop. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So three little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. So Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So two little monkeys were jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Well, Mama's trying to sleep in this one. She has to keep calling the doctor up. Okay, so one little monkey was jumping on the bed. He was having fun until he fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. So five little monkeys fell fast asleep. Good night. Thank goodness, said Mama Monkey. Now I can go to bed. Thanks for reading with me, friends.